actually a couple of years ago, I knew Domenico Zipoli only because he was born in the city of Livigno. And for his life, of course, that was quite particular. He was a Jesuit missionary, and he moved to South America, and then he died in 1726. That's why he's not so famous in Europe. When I listened for the first time to his music, I was really fascinated by the beauty of his works, and in particular of Sonate di Intavolatura per Cembalo. But my surprise was even bigger when I discovered that this music had never been played and recorded on the modern piano, as it is commonly done for Domenico Scarlatti or Handel or Bach, for example. Today we have these fantastic scores, four suites and two partitas. They are true masterpieces, and they are still able to give us great emotions.